Gary Trent Jr. tacked on the late three. And here at the break, the Mavs lead is 61-58. And now let's get you our Xfinity Fast Break. It came in that second quarter with Anthony Simons scoring on the break.
Doncic to inbound, looks for Porzingis. It's stolen by Dame. Three on two. Blazers have numbers. Simons three-pointer buries it. Anthony Simons with his third three of the night. Dame with the assist. And the Blazers in front by five, 47-42.
Our Xfinity Fast Break brought to you by the fastest internet in Portland. Dallas in front 61-58 at halftime down in the Lone Star State. We will step aside, come back with the first half stats for you right after this on the Deschutes Brewery Trailblazers Radio Network.
This is Brooke Olsendam of your Portland Trailblazers. February is American Heart Month, and we're back with Brooke Hearts Your Heart, addressing heart health concerns during the time of COVID. I'll be sharing my story about why this issue means so much to me and continuing to raise funds to support the critical work of the American Heart Association. During February, show your heart by donating to the American Heart Association on my page, and the Trailblazers will match donations up to a total of $5,000. Please visit trailblazers.com/heart to learn more.
Few experiences match the intensity of coming face to face.